rolling. Just hold it up in front of your face a bit. Yep, that's it.
That's it. Clap.
He's limited his options here. He's generally pretty good with his wedge. Like that. Good birdie. He's birdied this hole both rounds. Tough par three. Continues to rain. Karl likes this. Let's see how he goes here. Oh, go in. That's a great shot. Right behind the pin. Good opportunity of getting a shot back there. He's had two straight bogeys. One from out of nowhere. The other one was just misadventure. But got to take advantage of these little 6 footers. Should break left or right. Boom.
Good putt.
So that's a good bounce back from the bogey on the previous hole. Good shot. Feet out.
Oh boy, nice shot.
Yeah, that's a good save shot. Right there. Right, Carlson's in a bit of strife here. His green just takes off downhill so far, but one thing that can't be as long, and I'm sure that it was Carl's intention to leave his wedge shot short here, but just hit that back there where it kicked it down. It's going to need a touch of magic here to get this close. Oh no, that is a great shot. That was a great shot. Couldn't have done much better than that. Just so far. Scrambling today has been outstanding. Let's see if he can keep it up. Mate, if that putt broke away from the hole on the way past, it's going to break again. So that's a bogey. Takes him to one over. Right, so Carl's made the turn in one over par for the day. All the players are having trouble with the water getting between the ball and the club face. And because what happens is when the water gets between the ball and the club face, the ball comes off weird. Carl's trying to get his ball back in play. Yeah, he's done it well. It's a good shot from where he was. Good solid drive. Didn't try to overswing it. The grips are a bit damp with all the players, so you just...
They almost laugh.
So you can't go at your drives as hard as you normally would. He's happy with this. Yeah, got a good look at Boone there. Good opportunity to get one of his two shots back. And this saga continues. I love the sense of humour here by these people that live next to the 12th. Have a read of this. I think this is more for the dads rather than the players. It's cold, wet, and miserable. And it's an important tournament. We par for birdie from about 30 feet. He set that a good 15 feet past. Whether he thought it was going to be slower because of the rain or what, I don't know, but that's bogey territory. Well, I'm at an absolute loss to tell you what happened with Karl's first putt, but I suspect that he was factoring in the green being slower. But it's not, it's just turned into an ice skating rink. Come on. Well, it's never going to come in from the low side, buddy. It's for birdie. Good lord.
Kidding.
Continues to be on target for a 36 putt round.